name was Mary. She and Joseph were going on a long journey to the city of David called Bethlehem. The donkey's hoofs went. He seemed to sense the importance of his job. And Joseph's feet went on the sandy road. On and on they went. On and on they went until they came to Bethlehem. They stopped at the inn and they knocked at the door. Asked Joseph. The innkeeper at the door said,
"There's no room for you, but you can sleep in the stable."
They went to the stable where the cattle stayed. They opened the door and they looked in. The cow said, as if to say, "Here is room for you." So Mary and Joseph went into the stable. They smoothed down the hay and they laid down to rest. They were very tired. That very night, God sent the wonderful baby Jesus to live with them. Mary dressed him on the hay.
"Hi there, baby, I will call you Jesus,"
Mary said. Then Mary and Joseph sang this sweet little song to him. And the baby went fast asleep. In the quiet of the same night, shepherds were watching their flocks of sheep on the hills near Bethlehem. Suddenly, many angels appeared. And they said, and it came about when the angels had gone away. The shepherds began saying to one another, The shepherds and their sheep hurried and found their way to Mary, Joseph, and baby Jesus, who is the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Son of God. He came to show us God's love and teach us how to love. Meanwhile, in a faraway country, three wise men found out about the birth of King Jesus. A star showed these men in the east that a king had been born. They had been watching for this sign, so the men got on their camels and traveled many days and nights to find the young king and worship him. They looked up and followed the star. When the star stopped, they stopped too. Over the village of Bethlehem, the star stood very still over the stable in which our Lord was sleeping. The wise man gave our king gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. Most importantly, they gave their hearts and worshiped him. Quickly, the word spread that God's Son, our Savior, had been born. The people began glorifying and praising God. Your glory, Lord. Amen. And the end. You guys may take a bow.